Yoga Sutra 248, Tathā Dvandvā Anābhigata. So when the asana is mastered, it frees from suffering of dualities. When the sitting posture is near the perfection, it's actually, one doesn't feel the mental or physical pain, and then one can concentrate on meditation fully. Yoga Sutras 248.